Hi everyone, today I would like to go through how to set up your UKC in your route planning tool. In the FURUNO ECDIS, we use two terms. We use the UKC limit and the sounding UKC limit. So let's go to the ECDIS so I can show you how it works. To set up the UKC in your route planning tool, you use the menu called Alert Parameters. In Alert Parameters, you set up the draft and the UKC limit. Then you move down the Chart Alerts panel to click the UKC limit. This will make sure that you get the presentation in the chart. Another thing you use in the UKC calculation on the FURUNO ECDIS is the planned speed. Okay, so let's try to check for UKC limit. And as you see, you get the areas where you are in violation of your UKC. The UKC limit uses the depth areas you're sailing through. And what depth area, where can I find information about this? I can go to the chart and use the pick report and then see depth area, and it's now highlighted in orange. And you can press select, and then you can see this depth area has values between 20 and 30 meters. Okay. This was the UKC limit. Another thing we use, or you can use in the FURUNO ECDIS, is the sounding UKC limit. So if we try this one, and untick this one, save, and then check route again, the difference here you see is now it uses the spot sounding to see where you are in violation of your UKC. So, which type you use is up to you. Thank you for listening in on this video, and I hope to see you in another video. Bye.